Welcome to another new product introduction from Valve. Today we will review the IO-Link and Analog all-in-one BMP magnetic position sensors. They provide continuous position information over the entire cylinder stroke, an improvement over discrete pneumatic cylinder switches. These provide continuous linear feedback, detecting and measuring the position of pneumatic or hydraulic cylinder rods and actuators through non-ferrous housing walls over the entire measurement range and without contact. The BMP magnetic position sensors calculate the actual target position of the magnet and output it as a position-dependent analog or IO-Link signal. And the sensor's compact size allows for integration in very limited installation spaces. They can be used in a wide range of industries and are ideal for Industry 4.0 as they improve ease of automatic size change and allow for condition monitoring and predictive maintenance. The BMP magnetic position sensors are available in 8 different measurement ranges from 32 to 256 millimeters in 32 millimeter increments. You can also customize the measuring range along the entire stroke using the teach function. Each size comes with 3 options for connections, giving you 24 variants to choose from for your specific needs. And the most exciting part is that one has both an analog and IO-Link interface. Thanks to a universal housing and the adapters, which are sold separately, these can be easily integrated and mounted onto a wide range of cylinders, including C-slot, T-slot, round, or tie rod. The BMP magnetic position sensors allow efficient and flexible settings, monitoring, and advanced diagnostics. The IO-Link and analog all-in-one options give the full suite of IO-Link functionality, including integrated switch points, internal sensor temperature, fast cycle time, measurement value, and scaling factor and status. Those using IO-Link have access to process data, programmability, diagnostic data, and more. For information on Valve's IO-Link family of sensors, visit valve.com.